Good evening, YouTube. It's your boy, DMV Big Shots. Y'all already know what time it is. Boys about to get disrespectful as fuck in traffic.
I'm just waiting for my brother. He
like 3-4 cars behind me. Y'all already know. We about to go crazy today. Hopefully, we get some chargers to come out there with us and, you know, get disrespectful as fuck. But, you know, every time we see him, nobody tries anything. You know, everything happens off camera. I'm never recording when people always try me or try him. It's crazy. But let me let y'all go. Watch this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, other things you guys want to see. And I'm out. And stuff. Watch, I'm about to get caught in this stupid ass traffic shit. to our normal spot where we usually, you know, go and cut up and everything. I don't know what my brother is trying to do. I don't know if he's trying to race or what. Okay. We got the Scatty over there at the light. You guys won't really be able to see. Yeah. I see you guys can see it a little bit. Everything, honestly, guys, is being recorded off my cell phone and 4K. I'm actually waiting for my camera to come in and my laptop so that I can edit my videos. And, you know, I'm trying to hire me a cameraman and everything. I'm just trying to find the right person for it, because I just don't want anybody trying to do the shit and be fucking up my videos, because I want to give you guys, like, quality content. And I don't want my shit all, like, fucking staticky. People recording the ground and everything. Like, in some videos, it was recorded. Just want everything to be right so you guys can, you know, keep on following through with my channel and everything. And, you know, grow with me and, you know, engage in everything. Let's see, I'm gonna do a 360 off the line. probably gonna be following us because he hears my brother's car and that bitch is like loud as shit. And there's no point in me trying to keep up with my brother because the fucking cop is just gonna catch me anyways. I only had a V6. Now, if I had a Scat Pack 2, most definitely, I would have made his day a living hell today. Just for video purposes. Yeah, you guys, really something to watch. Sorry about that, my fucking phone overheated, so now I'm back at it again. Takes off. It sounds fucking amazing. Slowly, but slowly. You know, we have like regular jobs. job, so it's kind of hard to cap a whole lot of videos except for like on a weekend. But then at the same time, my brother, you know, he has a whole nother job he does on a weekend, and I have actually one kid right now and another one on the way, so it's kind of hard to, you know, make a video every single day. Okay, that new Cobra, she gonna turn around and spin on his ass. Yeah, back to those things. You know, it's kind of hard. I got majority of the outside accessories for my vehicle. I just have to put them on, you know, make a video. But the things that I already did to my car, you know, tinted the windows, just put a little Instagram sticker on there. I'm about to get YouTube sticker, probably gonna wrap the car, all kind of different things. I'm just undecided on how I want to wrap it, what colors I want to use, a design, if I want to go with a certain like theme, like a cartoon, or you know, something from a movie, or just anything. See, tinted windows, Instagram sticker, throttle controller, pedal commander, whatever you want to call it. And I got the little LED door lights. And that's it right now that I have on a car. Only thing I have to do is put my wicker bill on, splitters, you know, side skirts, all that, you know, good stuff. Had to find time to do it, or you know, go drop it off at a shop, let them do it. But I really don't want to drop it off at a shop because I'd rather do it myself so that I can get you guys the content. Like I say, I don't have like a cameraman I can get to actually do it for me, you know, go out and record this stuff. But don't worry, we'll get there. Some shit. motorcycle and, you know, try to enjoy this good day on a motorcycle today. And, you know, probably gonna play a little bit of basketball. So I appreciate you guys for, you